Hello, welcome back to my channel, and it's time from Supreme Tyrant of Heaven chapter 86. Because he is the only one who knows the demon's torrent, by Fivan appear and accuses him of betraying human race and colluding with the demon race. And all these events have been planned by Hinius. The great opportunity that he obtained from the great wasteland is just a wrapper to cover up that all of Hinius' tracks, and Hinius' power has been given by the demon race. Bai Feifan also asked Hinius to surrender himself voluntarily. Hinius laughed at the accusation from Bai Feifan. Asked Hinius to surrender himself voluntarily, it's just a dream. Hinius then asked, is his arrest an order from Sacred Heart Temples? Besides Sacred Heart Temple, Bai Feifan also said that the patriarch of the Ascension sects also come to this place. Hinius then feels that everything is as he thought. But suddenly, Yetongs appears and asks Bai Feifan to shut up his mouth. Hinius is not that kind of person, so Yetong will not believe Hinyu's betrayal. Behind hers, Patriarch Huyao also appears and says that she also believes in Hinyu's integrity. At last, Hien Shuang questions what authority that Bai Feifan has to decide these matters, because Patriarch Huyao still wants to investigate this matter with clearly. Bai Feifan says that he is doing all this for the sake of the Sacred Heart Temple. The evidence of Hinyu's betrayal is overwhelming. And isn't it possible that the warlords would think that Hinyu was ordered by Patriarch Huyao to do this? Bai Feifan then questions Patriarch Huyao's loyalty to the human race. With an annoyed face, Patriarch Huyao questions the meaning of Bai Feifan's words. A voice then appeared and said that he believed this matter was ordered by Patriarch Huyao. The order of the voice was Pan Chao, Patriarch of the Extreme Sun Sects, and he didn't believe that Patriarch Huyao betrayed the human race and colluded with the demon race. Patriarch Pan Chao also asked Patriarch Huyao for a perfect explanation for these matters. Bai Feifan's words managed to sway public opinion and make them believe that Hinyu really betrayed the human race and colluded with the demon race. Patriarch Huyao herself always believed in Hinyu and asked him where he went these days. Hinyu only replied that he went in a secret to kill Heavenly Demon General.